In this video, I will be performing a subcutaneous continuous stitch with a deep buried knot. Thank you.